welcome to another Mother Goose on the Loose. My name is Miss Sarah. It's nice to have you all here with me. Mother Goose on the Loose is a great program for you and your little ones to do together. So this is a great program for caregiver and baby. If you have an older child and they want to go ahead and pretend they're the caregiver and use a teddy bear or a baby doll and follow along with me, that's great too. I know we have some goosers that maybe have graduated but still like to join us, and we're thrilled to have them still coming to share this wonderful story time with us as well. So if you are ready, we're gonna start with Old Mother Goose. Old Mother Goose, when she wanted to wander, would fly through the air on her very fine gander. Make sure you stretch those arms nice and tall. Do it one more time. Old Mother Goose, when she wanted to wander, would fly through the air on her very fine gander. Great job. We're gonna get started with some blackbirds now. Can you get your blackbirds out? Two little blackbirds sitting on a hill, one named Jack and the other named Jill. Fly away, Jack, fly away, Jill. Come back, Jack, come back, Jill. Let's take them way up high into the clouds. Stretch those arms again. Two little blackbirds sitting on a cloud, one named Soft, the other named Loud. Fly away, Soft. Fly away, Loud. Come back, Soft. Come back, Loud. Great job. Let's take them the whole way down to your toes. Two little blackbirds sitting on my toe. One named Fast. The other named Slow. Fly away, Fast. Fly away, Slow. Come back, Fast. Come back, Slow. Great job, friends. All right, I have my tree. Can you help me count my monkeys? I have one, two, three monkeys. And who else do I need? Mr. Alligator. Can you put your three fingers up for your monkeys? Three little monkeys swinging from the tree. Tease a Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, and snaps that monkey right out of that tree. How many do we have left now? One, two. Two little monkeys swinging from the tree. Tease a Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, and snaps that monkey right out of that tree. How many are left now? Just one. One little monkey swinging from the tree. Tease a Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, and snaps that monkey right out of that tree. Great job, friends. All right, let's see if you can make an itsy bitsy spider with your fingers. Now, grown-ups, if your little ones are struggling to do this, you can always hold, even with a baby, your little one and take your fingers to crawl up the water spout. So I'll do it first with the baby and then we'll do it again using our own fingers. Are you ready? The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Great job. So if you can do it with your own fingers, let's try it one more time. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Can we turn that little spider into a great big spider?
The great big spider went up the water spout.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain.
And the great big spider went up the spout again.
Good job, friends. Our first book today is Freight Train by Donald Cruz. Can you help me make the wheels to the train? Chick, 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 chick. Good job. A train runs across this track. Chick, 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 chick. Red caboose at the back. Orange tank car next. Yellow hopper car. Chick, 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 chick. Green cattle car. Blue gondola car. Purple box car. Chick, 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 chick. A black tender and a black steam engine. What does the steam engine say? Toot, toot. Freight train. Chick, chick, chick. Moving, going through tunnels, going by cities, crossing trestles, moving in darkness, moving in daylight. Going, going, chick, 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 shh. Gone. I wonder where that freight train is heading. Hopefully someplace nice and warm. All right, it is time to hit the floor together. We'll hit the floor together, hit the floor together, hit the floor together because it's fun to do. And we'll tap our toes together, tap our toes together, tap our toes together because it's fun to do. And we'll tap our tummies together, tap our tummies together, tap our tummies together because it's fun to do. And we'll sway from side to side, sway from side to side, sway from side to side because it's fun to do. And we'll clap our hands together, clap our hands together, clap our hands together because it's fun to do. Wonderful job, friends. So we're going to do a different version of Peekaboo. And you might notice that the song or the tune is to Frère Jacques. But let's start with our hands over our eyes. Peekaboo, peekaboo. Peekaboo, I see you, I see you, I see your little nose and your tiny toes. Peekaboo, I see you. Great job. Let's do that one more time. And parents, it's important for your little one to let them cover their eyes and open them. So you never want to really put your hand in front of the baby's eyes. Let them try to do it, or you put them in front of your own eyes. And you peekaboo. Are you ready? Peekaboo, peekaboo. I see you, I see you. I see your little nose and your tiny toes. Peekaboo, I see you. Good job, friends. So our next rhyme, I'm gonna bring my baby doll out to show again. So you can use your child's arm or their leg as the train track, and you are gonna be the train. This little train went up the track. It went toot toot, and then it ran back. Try it with me this time. This little train went up the track. It went toot toot, and then it went back. You can try doing that quickly or slowly, lots of different variations. It's a fun rhyme to do if you're changing your little one's diaper and they might be a little antsy. All right, our next one, you can put your child's hand out like this. Round and round the garden goes the teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle you under there. And we have a new verse. You can try with your other hand. Roundabout, roundabout goes the little mouse. Up a step to their little house. Give a nice tickle. Let's try that one again. Roundabout goes the little mouse. Up a step into their little house. Great job, friends. You're doing good with a new rhyme there. All right, it's time for some knee bounces. For this one, remember we're gonna count to three, and when we get to three, you can do something fun with your child, whether it's lift them up, drop them through your legs, or just give them a nice little tickle. Bouncing, bouncing, baby on my knee. Bouncing, bouncing, one, two, three. Clapping, clapping, baby on my knee. Clapping, clapping, one, two, three. Rocking, rocking, baby on my knee. Rocking, rocking, one, two, three. Good job. All right, so we're gonna do another train one. And this one's a newer one I think we've done once, so you might be familiar with it. If not, that's okay. The little red train running up the track. Look at its wheels go clickety-clack in the train. Wheels are rolling, 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 rolling. And the train wheels are rolling, rolling right along. There's an engine in the front, a caboose at the back. Look at those wheels go clickety-clack in the train. Wheels are rolling, 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 rolling. And the train wheels are rolling, rolling right along. The little red train went to the top of the hill. It went very slow, but it got there still. And it went back down as fast as it could. Look at those wheels going chug, chug, chug in the train. Wheels are rolling, 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 rolling. And the train wheels are rolling, rolling right along. Great job, friends. Give yourselves a hand. And now it's time to stand on up for the Grand Old Duke of York. Get ready? The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down. Great job. Shake out your shoulders. We'll do it one more time. The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down. Good job, friends. You guys can have a seat. Rum, pom, pom, this is my drum. Rum, pom, pom, this is my drum. My name is Miss Sarah. What's your name? And this is the time when we would pass around the drum for everyone to beat out the sounds to their name. So if your name was Al, you'd have one beat. If your name was Alexander, you'd have four beats. So what could you use as a drum at home? You could just tap on your knees, or maybe you could get a spoon in a pot, or even a spoon in a bowl, something that you can do to beat out the sounds to your name. So our handy dandy cameraman's name is Nicholas. He has three beats to his name, unless we just call him Nick, then he just has one. So let me hear your name. What's your name? Great job, friends. All right, it's time to stand up and march around the room. We'll march around the room. We'll march around the room. Hi-ho the derry-o, we'll march around the room. March around the room, we'll march around the room. Hi ho the derry-o, we'll march around the room. And the drum says stop. Good freezing, everyone. All right, very carefully, let's run. We'll run around the room, run around the room. Hi ho the derry-o, run around the room. Run around the room, run around the room. Hi ho the derry-o, we'll run around the room. And the drum says stop. Good freezing again. All right, let's tiptoe. We'll tiptoe around the room. We'll tiptoe around the room. Hi ho the dear. radio. We'll tiptoe around the room. We'll tiptoe around the room. We'll tiptoe around the room. Hi ho the derry-o. We'll tiptoe around the room. And the drum says stop. Great job, friends. All right, for Hickory Dickory Dock, you probably know the words, but we're gonna add some different motions to them. So if you bend over and make your arms like this and swing it back and forth, you make the pendulum that you see here that goes back and forth to tick. You ready? Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Good job. Let's try it one more time. Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. You look like the number one. The mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Good job, friends. All right, I'm gonna grab my baby since we're already standing up. We'll do some handy spandy. Make sure you have a little bit of room for some jumping. Handy spandy sugar and candy, we all jump in. Handy spandy sugar and candy, we all jump out. Handy spandy sugar and candy, we all jump up. Handy spandy sugar and candy, we all sit down. All right, it's time for our bells, friends. And if you do not have bells like we have at the library at home, that's okay. Think of all the other things that you might be able to use to make a jingling sound. Whether you have some bells for Christmas at home, or whether you just borrow mom and dad's keys to make a jingling sound, you can find something, I'm sure, that makes a little bit of noise that we can use for our bell songs. Ring your bells, you can ring your bells today. Ring your bells, Ring them round and round and round, listen to that pretty sound. Ring your bells, ring your bells today. Can you ring your bells up high? Ring them down low. Ring them in the middle. Now, it is that kind of time of year that you might be hearing bells wherever you go. Can you shake them with me? Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Yeah! Good job, friends. Put our bells away. And now it's going to be time for our wind. What could you use for a scarf if you don't have one like this at home? Remember, you could use a tissue. They fly, just like our scarves do. So if you don't have something at home, if you don't have a scarf at home, there's always something that you can use, like a tissue or a washcloth or maybe even your favorite blankie. Window, window, wind, I say, what are you blowing away today? Scarves, oh, scarves, I say, I am blowing the scarves away. Can you hold it out and blow? Can you blow and let go? Good job. Can you put it over your head? Peek-a-boo, I see you hiding there. Peek-a-boo, I see you under there. Peek-a-boo! Good job. I'm gonna bring my baby out for this one. You can cover up your grown-up with your scarf or your tissue if you want. Peek-a-boo, I see you hiding there. Peek-a-boo, I see you under there. Peek-a-boo! Good job. All right, now we're gonna scrunch our balls up and pretend they're a washcloth. This is the way we wash our arms, wash our arms, wash our arms. This is the way we wash our arms when we take a bath. This is the way we wash our tummies, wash our tummies, wash our tummies. This is the way we wash our tummies when we take a bath. This is the way we wash our legs, wash our legs, wash our legs. This is the way we wash our legs when we take a bath. This is the way we wash our toes, wash our toes, wash our toes. This is the way we wash our toes when we take a bath. Scarves away, scarves away. It's time to put the scarves away. All right, now it's time for our lullaby. For today, we are gonna sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So you can hold your little one close or snuggle up with your grown-up for this favorite lullaby. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Big hug and kiss. And now it's time for our goodbye song already. Can you kick with 2 feet, 2 feet, 2 feet? Can you kick with 2 feet? Kick, kick, kick. Can you blink with 2 eyes, 2 eyes, 2 eyes? Can you blink with 2 eyes? Blink, blink, blink. Can you kiss with 2 lips, 2 lips, 2 lips? Can you kiss with 2 lips? Can you wave with 2 hands, 2 hands, 2 hands? Can you wave with 2 hands? Goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for joining us.